मॉम प्लीज, आई एम जस्ट 27, मुंबई आए हुए अभी एक साल भी नहीं हुआ है, अभी अभी नया बिजनेस चालू किया और तुम मेरी शादी के सपने देख रही हो। मॉम, इस बारे में हम फिर कभी बात करेंगे, ओके? बाय, गुड नाइट। टुडे वंस अगेन आई गॉट लेट टू द ऑफिस, थैंक्स टू चिराग। अभी सुधरेगा नहीं साला। आई मस्ट से श्रुति वॉज लुकिंग ब्यूटिफुल टुडे। आई थिंक शी शुड वेयर साड़ी मोर ऑफ्टन। कम ऑन यार,
क्या ढूंढ रहा है?
मेरी डायरी यार, मिल नहीं रही।
Guys, look at this.
Cube?
Yeah, a cube has six sides. But when held at your eye level, you can only see one side, right?
Oh my God. Yeah. Genius.
The universe is something similar to this cube, guys. The world that we see, the world that we live in, is just one side of the cube. We all are in one time space. But what about the other sides of the cube?
What's the point, Amit?
Well, my friend, point is, different time spaces coexist in this universe. Like there is one Rohan Patel out here, there might be different Rohan Patels out there in their own respective worlds. Same applies for each one of us.
Parallel universe, huh? मतलब what we're trying to say is कि there's a possibility कि एक ऐसी दुनिया है जहां हम दोनों मिले ही ना हो, जहां पे चिराग मेरा ड्राइवर हो और श्रुति मेरी माँ।
ए, माँ पे मैं 10 साल हैं।
I drive only Ferrari.
No, my friend, you got me wrong. See, there might be a world where we are still school-going kids, but eventually there also we'll meet up the same way, like we met up in this world, because you can't change your destiny.
सुनने में काफी अच्छा लगा, very interesting. You should do more research on this. इंडिया का आइंस्टाइन बनेगा।
2011 has been very special for me. My dream of setting up my own company came true. It wouldn't have been possible without the support of my closest friends Shruti and Chirag, who saw my vision and quit their jobs to become my partners. Along our journey, Amit joined us a month ago. He's a smart guy, but I still don't know much of Amit as a person. It was quite a pleasant surprise when he gave me a New Year gift, a diary for the year 2012. Yeah, Amit, we are just leaving. अरे चिराग जल्दी कर यार, Amit has already reached. यार तेरा ना रोज रोज का नाटक हो गया ये.
Just can't believe we are working on a Sunday. Got this hangover.
Chirag, I am really leaving now. Today once again I got late to the office. Thanks to Chirag. कभी सुधरेगा नहीं साला. सर आपने तो 6 तारीख का कहा था। ओके सर, नो प्रॉब्लम, विल गेट इट डन, डोंट वरी। ओके सर, बाय। मिस्टर चावला, ही वांट्स हिज साइट रेडी बाय दिस इवनिंग।
अरे एकदम लल्लू प्रोजेक्ट है यार उनका, आराम से हो जाएगा, कोई टेंशन लेने की जरूरत नहीं है।
रोहन, व्हाट डिड ही से एग्जैक्टली?
हम्म,
मिस्टर चावला, व्हाट डिड ही से?
मिस्टर चावला आस्क्ड अस टू फिनिश अप विद हिज प्रोजेक्ट टुडे इटसेल्फ। बोला कि ही वांट्स हिज प्रोजेक्ट बाय दिस इवनिंग। लेकिन तू क्यों इतना भावुक हो रहा है?
नहीं बस ऐसे ही।
ऐसे ही?
इट्स जस्ट अ कोइंसिडेंस।
Ned's behind, and there's another one. Sharma, on this occasion, just fending at a ball outside off stump. And oh, Clint McGuire.
Shruti?
हाँ, Shruti. जैसे कि हम बहुत सारे बात मिल रहे हैं. Why do you look so excited?
Shruti was looking beautiful today.
I think she should wear sari more often.
I guess it's the sari that freaked him out.
Oh, come on. It's the first day of the year, guys. कम से कम आज तो इन बोरिंग कपड़ों में नहीं आते।
पर तू क्यों इतना मेहनत कर रही है? आज तो हमारी किसी क्लाइंट के साथ मीटिंग भी नहीं है।
हाँ हाँ हाँ, जोक था, हंसूं। तो कौन सा गाना सुन रहे थे चिराग?
अरे वो गाना नहीं, आज इम्पोर्टेंट मैच है सीरीज का, इंडिया ऑस्ट्रेलिया।
ओ भाई साहब, आपको क्रिकेट में कब से इंटरेस्ट आ गया?
एनीवे गाइस, कैरी ऑन, आई विल कैच यू लेटर।
Brilliant catch, Ponting again at backward point, takes the big wicket, Virat Kohli doesn't want to go, but he has to.
Haar gaye? Tere paise lage the kya?
And thank God I missed today's cricket match. India lost to Australia heavily.
Mom, please, I'm just 27. मुंबई आए हुए अभी एक साल भी नहीं हुआ है, अभी अभी नया बिजनेस चालू किया और तुम मेरी शादी के सपने देख रही हो। मॉम, इस बारे में हम फिर कभी बात करेंगे, ओके? बाय, गुड नाइट। अरे चिराग जल्दी कर यार, Amit has already reached. I guess it's the sari that freaked him out.
It's the first in the year, guys.
Mr. Chawla, he wants his site ready by the season. आपको क्रिकेट में कब से इंटरेस्ट है? हार गए? ये सब?
So then, now you know why I freaked out in the office.
Who wrote all this stuff?
What do you mean? It's your handwriting, bro.
Come on, Chirag. Handwriting copy करना is not a big deal. कोई भी कर सकता है. I have not written this. Somebody is playing a joke on us.
But I read it in the morning. God damn it. How can they all come true?
I don't know. Maybe some coincidence.
Oh, great.
You said you saw it in the morning, right?
Yeah. क्या कर रहा है?
It happened again. The supplement was missing from the paper. And guess what? We reached office on time today. Even Amit said he was surprised.
We can avoid this. Late जाते हैं ऑफिस को.
Sorry, Chirag, but I won't allow some freaking diary to dictate my daily routine.
Yes, Shruti?
Guys, where have you reached? तुम लोग निकले हो कि नहीं?
No, Shruti, we'll be a bit late today. We've got some work.
Hey, hello, Mr. Plan. Busy. The meeting with the Pune client has been preponed to 11 a.m. He just called me up to say he has other commitments later. So you guys, leave right now.
Well, I think today even pigs will fly. Rohan and Chirag, before time in office. I must say, I'm pleasantly surprised.
वो कहते हैं ना अमित, everything's written. और जो लिखा है, उसे कोई बदल नहीं सकता. क्यों रोहन?
Everything's written. यार मुझे नहीं मालूम था तू इतना philosophy भी झाड़ सकता है. Anyways, the meeting's at 11. Shruti has mailed me the presentation, and as expected, it's awesome.
Once again, Shruti proves when it comes to presentations, she's the best.
Okay then, catch you guys.
देख रोहन. Maybe you need to think more seriously on what's going on. You must have seen these movies where people are suffering from split personality stuff and they don't even know it themselves.
Wait a minute. Tu kahin ye to nahi bol raha ki I may be behind all this?
I'm just trying to be as reasonable as possible, okay? Tum hi dekho. Ab tak is diary mein jo kuch bhi likha gaya hai, use predict karna itna bhi mushkil nahi hai. Some of them were quite obvious and some of them were just pure guesses.
So what do you want me to do, huh?
Maybe you should get yourself checked by some specialist.
Specialist? Oh, come on, Chirag. You got to be kidding.
Acha, sun. For 3-4 days, I'll be staying over at my cousin's place. Anyway, it's been quite long since I met him.
It's because of this diary thing, isn't it?
And so I'm asking you to see a specialist. You're not listening to me.
and I am concerned about my safety.
Split personality.
मैंने उन्हें कोटेशन मेल कर दिया। आई थिंक दे विल गेट बैक टू बैट टुमारो।
मिस्टर स्प्लिट पर्सनालिटी, आई वांट टू शो यू समथिंग।
रोहन, आई रियली डोंट वांट।
कम ऑन, चेक इट आउट।
इट्स ब्लैंक।
यस, इट्स ब्लैंक एंड इट्स ओवर। नाउ आई हैव अ क्वेश्चन फॉर यू चिराग। जब तू घर पे होता है तो डायरी में कुछ लिखा होता है, और जब तू घर पे नहीं होता है तो डायरी भी छुट्टी पे चली जाती है।
Shut up, Rohan. This is not good. I mean, how can it end so abruptly? यार, मैंने तो इस डायरी घर में सोचना ही छोड़ दिया। Anyway, I have something to discuss with Amit.
क्या ढूंढ रहा है?
मेरी डायरी यार, मिल नहीं रही। आई थिंक आई लेफ्ट इट इन द ऑफिस।
अच्छा, तू नहीं खेलेगा?
नहीं नहीं, तू खेल, लगा रह। थैंक्स फॉर कमिंग ओवर। साला अकेला ना दिमाग का शॉट लग जाता है। यार अमित, आई हैव टू टेल यू समथिंग अबाउट द डायरी दैट यू गेव मी।
बोलना।
वो डायरी यार, इट जस्ट राइट इटसेल्फ। आई मीन, आज कुछ नहीं लिखा था, पर पिछले दो दिनों से इट वॉज राइटिंग इटसेल्फ। आई नो, ये सब सुन के यू लाफ एंड थिंक दैट आई एम क्रेजी।
नो, इट्स फाइन। आई बिलीव यू। आई डू बिलीव यू।
रियली? जस्ट लाइक दैट?
या, I mean, finally it was a New Year gift from me, right? I gave it to you.
So you knew there's something wrong with the diary?
Nothing's wrong, Rohan. The diary is behaving exactly the way it's expected to. It's just that you are the chosen one to own this diary.
Chosen one? Cool. कल वो चिराग कुछ split personality वाली बकवास कर रहा था, आज तू कुछ और सुना दे।
It's fine, Rohan. This kind of restlessness is expected from the new owner for the first couple of weeks. You'll get used to it.
Stop it, Amit.
Rohan, you read the diary in the morning and everything that's written in it comes true, right?
How do you know?
Just imagine, you have something that predicts the next 13 hours of your life every morning. Isn't that amazing? Now it's up to you to decide how to use it.
Who are you?
I'm just like you, flesh and blood. It's just that I have an added responsibility.
That is?
Taking care of this diary and its owner.
Who are you doing this for?
I do it for him. You could say some higher power. I just follow the orders. But it's time. You should accept some facts now.
Facts? Is this conversation even real, Amit?
Don't worry, Rohan. When the discussion's over, you'll just remember this as a dream. Coming back to the diary, let me tell you,
डायरी में जो भी कुछ लिखा है वो तूने खुद लिखा है।
That's just not possible.
Well, not exactly you.
Today once again I got late to the office.
It's written by a Rohan from a different time space.
Thanks to Chirag, sudhrega nahi sala.
Wo Rohan jiski duniya is duniya se 13 ghante aage.
And I must say Shruti was looking beautiful today.
It's a time lapse of 13 hours between two different worlds.
Yaar tera roz roz ka natak ho gaya.
This diary exists in multiple worlds simultaneously. So he writes and you see, as simple as that.
It's all over, Amit, because today the page was blank.
Okay. Let's trace back. 1st January, subah diary mein tune wahi dekha jo tu raat ko usme likhne wala tha. 2nd January, same again, you saw what you would have eventually written at the end of the day. 3rd January,
aur aaj ki date mein koi entry nahi hai. It's blank.
That's great. तो ठीक है, आज जो भी कुछ हुआ लिख दे डायरी में।
डायरी तो मैंने ऑफिस में छोड़ दी।
Exactly. So did he. Come on यार,
क्या ढूंढ रहा है?
मेरी डायरी यार, मिल नहीं रही।
After he left it in his office, you were meant for the same. दुनिया चाहे जो भी हो, events may change, but you can't change your destiny. There are many of them. Each world runs in a different time space of its own. Let me also tell you, anything that you do with the diary will have ripple effects on the worlds behind you. See, consider this as your test. Once you are ready, you'll be knowing how to use it. Dude, इतनी जल्दी सोना था तो मुझे क्यों बुलाया? अच्छा तुझे सोना है, तो सो जा। I will be burning the rubber entire night.
You cannot do that, Shruti. You cannot read someone else's diary.
I can't believe this. How can you write something like that?
What did you read?
Can anyone tell me what's going on?
Look, Shruti, this can be avoided.
What do you mean it can be avoided? तुम होते कौन हो ये तय करने वाले कि कौन कब जिए और कौन मरे? Listen, Rohan. If anything happens to my brother, I'll consider you responsible.
I thought you said this was over.
All right. Enough is enough.
You will pay for this.
What did you say?
Dude, it's such an expensive diary. I gave it to you as a New Year gift, man. And tumne, you just tore it away.
What's wrong?
Mom, please. I'm just 27. मुंबई आए हुए अभी एक साल भी नहीं हुआ है. अभी अभी नया बिजनेस चालू किया और तुम मेरी शादी के सपने देख रही हो. Mom, इस बारे में हम फिर कभी बात करेंगे. Okay? Bye. Good night. ये सब?
So then, now you know why I freaked out in the office.
Who tore my diary? Who the hell did it, man?